is now being escorted by the NCC cadets and the scouts and guides to the main sitting area.